if your NOx sensor is properly working on a Chrysler product. Get it up to operating temperature. Take a punch or an extension, and you're going to tap next to the NOx sensor like so. Jumping around?
Yeah.
Stop taping.